I'm a driver.
Can I put coffee in this?
That's yours. I don't care. You're not supposed to. But
not hot, right?
Good morning. We're on our way to the battleship in Wilmington, North Carolina. Right now we're in Raleigh, North Carolina at home. It's a Monday morning after Nicky's birthday. Happy birthday, Nicky. And I'm drinking coffee. And that's it.
I have to say to nobody.
And this is Nicky.
Okay, this is Nicky.
And this is Tony getting into the van. Well,
we're the soldiers, we're the Navy people horses at one time.
All right, you know what? That's it.
Jesus. Jesus. You think that's small?
Well, I thought it was bigger.
Really?
Really?
Because there's so much to see.
That's huge to me.
For a plane to take off and land, I thought it was longer, you know.
Your lamp looks longer.
Okay, I think those are the rest of
them. Go leave me.
Okay.
Yes, my
turn. She wants to join the US Navy. Seaman Langley. So her alligator.
That'd be nice to have on your front porch.
Yeah.
Right in front of the frog.
Approach.
Let me use one because guess what? It's still gonna go to the same place.
You grew up alligators.
So you have the frog over here sitting all on one side, and you have
Reptile City.
Okay.
And it's on. She can make it their earrings.
Sure.
Get mommy up.
Some knobs.
chain.
First button, yes.
Gloves.
Look, there's one that says Pamela.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Pamela. Where is it?
Oh. Mm-hmm.
You can't even see. Oh yeah, there you go.
Now we just get one of these brown. I guarantee you there's not one that says Antonio.
How much are these? What do you pause this
That's
thing?
That's the first.
Oh. You just stop. Please. Just start, stop. We're going to stand by. And this one. Which one? This one?
Mm-hmm.
Or the one that
I have? Honestly, I like the light aspect, but it's up to you.
Only some.
Oh, okay.
Cash.
Yeah. How you doing?
Thanks. Call us anyone. No, it wasn't recording on this thing. It just started recording. Yeah.
Battleship.
Getting tickets to go on the battleship.
120 days of food supplies included. 7,800.
Let's go.
16,800.
Let's go.
94,200. 94,200 pounds of sugar.
Do you want to go see
the movie? The movie? What time is the movie?
It's like a documentary.
Nah, let's go on the ship first then and do that last. Do you have a light on this thing, or we just have to?
Night vision?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Actually,
it's
in the truck.
What?
The light.
What's up, mate?
This is the actual ship when it was in operation.
Mm-hmm. To shit.
Guys, before you board the ship, I'll just need your group to stand on the green line for a quick photo. Can we get a photo of each group before they go on?
Alright. Alright, let's go.
Here, get some.
Oh, there is a plane.
But how does it land on something? I thought it was the ones that had that long strip where you could land. No, that's why I thought it was the other ones. There's a pier. Should be taking the pictures of us.
Picture?
Yes. Okay, ready? Then you. Where do we start so that we see everything? Through that door?
We started down this end and worked our way back here.
Okay.
You can go all in there.
Well.
We
can go downstairs and upstairs.
Whoa.
All in there. There's a lot to see.
Since you guys have been following you. Come here. How do you get up? Gotta climb up? Yeah. I need to get up first for this, and then you get up. Yeah. Can I manage these ones? You better.
Hold.
We've done it too. Y'all wanna all get in there and we'll take a picture of you?
Oh, that'd be awesome.
What?
Which side y'all wanna go?
Just climb over. Okay. Alright, I'm going to pause this, yeah?
That way.
Okay, let's go. We're on board the battleship.
I'm a show.
Imagine living aboard this thing. Yeah.
Aircraft engine.
Wow.
Yeah, I bet you did.
That's the gun. I'm gonna show you what it looks like.
Yeah,
let's continue along this and then we go upstairs. Can we go all the way up there?
Yeah, so somebody going up.
So why is it wide?
Why is what?
It's like blurry. Look.
It shouldn't be. It's not blurry.
Can we get back out, see?
Please. Use that. That was it. You probably went in too far.
Too far. See?
Anything?
No, wait, get in there now. Okay. When you're done, I want one. Yee!
You ready? Okay, Nick.
Roll this out. I hope I didn't touch anything. Oh,
God. Okay. You ready? Okay, another one. Looking for you. Ready? Okay, my turn.
Your turn. Oh, I'll take it.
All right, you take this.
Oh, you take it. Okay. I'll take this one.
<All right.
laughs> One more?
We got it.
All right, let's go. The next step.
I guess we can use another one.
You don't want to go down some more?
Oh, sure.
And then we'll go up. Yeah. It's amazing that when we create these weapons of destruction to use against countries, and not just countries, we talk about countries, but it's actually in fact people that get killed.
That was the aim.
And a bigger head sit in their offices while we go fight. Mm-hmm. For yeah.
These weapons were touching.
Yeah.
At one time actually took a lot.
Yep, look at that. Sheesh. Guns. More guns.
Yeah, you know.
I guess these were to protect them. These are shields. I think.
Yeah, to protect them from incoming drones.
Let's see you get down now. it all. How much took?
Ready? It looks a little dark.
Oh, I'm moving anyway.
Come.
Which part?
Right here.
What? The ship a little up on to me. With the backdrop.
Oh, I'm taking pictures while I'm moving.
Did you see me doing this?
So we're gonna go up now?
Yeah.
Well, there's some more guns over there, but this is the same. Other side, yeah.
time. Messages, man, because how would they see it?
That's not that thing here.
This?
Yeah, look, oh, yeah. Yeah. Can you see anything?
No, it's
probably fucked up. Yeah.
Oh, yes, you can. There's the flag. The flag is there.
Go get you. So you could turn it, I think.
It has anything at the side or... That probably that, you know. And this is the stuff they talk through.
Oh. Yeah.
Woo! Look at this! This is so neat! Check it out!
Turret lift! Gun and all!
Oh,
wow. You can move it. You move it like up and down.
She says target angle.
Wow.
Us in here. What's that?
It's another missile operator.
Mm-hmm.
captain's cabin. Wow.
Open the door.
Is this it?
No, we still got the cafeteria to go through.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. We've only seen just a little bit. It's
just the music of the water. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's a little bit.
More guns.
Wow, look at that view.
Guns, more guns. She got one, I bet. You know the funny thing is, we're coming down like this. They were running up and down these things.
Huh?
They were running up.
Yeah, when it's on the other side.
Oh, so a whale war, yeah.
Mom, we can fit a lot of flounder in here.
No. I think it's almost like the one we went in.
Oh, okay, that's the other one.
Going below.
Let's hope it's not a long fall.
Boom! Seaman John, Seaman Smith, move it, move it, move it!
Yeah.
These are
winter
steers,
baby. Lord have mercy. Mm-hmm. Poor souls, when they got all this shit, they must feel.
You know what, Cole?
Good. Not when they get off the ship after all these holes.
Be happy.
Yeah. Damn. Shit. When we were kids, we had a bridge that ran under the road at school. It was made out of something like this, and I would know. It was for safety by Donovan Avenue, where Donovan Primary is, a bridge. I wouldn't go underneath it because you could see in the gully. We were kids, so. Yeah. The engine room. Where me? Now we see what it looked like in the engine room of the Titanic.
Probably way huger.
Or huger, right.
If huger is a word.
Huger. More huge. Feed waste. Mm. Lord. You can't touch a power from a zipper pull. Damn. Jesus, look at this steep.
Yeah, we shut that door till it gets up there.
I might do that because you know what?
Are you
up the stairs?
Go up.
If you don't want to look around me.
No. There are refreshments here. I need a water or something.
Yes, don't
stay. Can you make it to the
So they would land this in the sea, and then how they pull it up? Huh? They would land in the sea, and how they got it up?
That thing above it.
Oh, okay. Lieutenant Oliver. That's it.
What are they doing?
Looking for